हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मनी वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल गाइस पासवर्ड सेटिंग एंड टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू सेट 4 to 16 digit पासवर्ड। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू यूज लॉन्ग डिजिट पासवर्ड 10 digit 14 digit 16 digit पासवर्ड इन ओप्पो मोबाइल में हाउ टू यूज वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो कैन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग। After phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your device. Friends, in your Oppo mobile, open your phone password setting. After password setting, friends, click here set lock screen password. And friends, click here continue. And friends, click here use different password type. And friends, you want to use 6-digit password, you can enter your 6-digit password. And if you click here, so when you can set pattern lock, you can set 4-digit password, and you can use 4 to 16 digit password, and last you can use alphanumeric password. Friends, we will click 4 to 16 digit password. And friends, remember your password. If you do mistake, you cannot unlock your Oppo mobile. You will have to erase all data on your device, and enter password with carefully. Friends, I will use 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0. Friends, 10-digit password I will use, and you want to 16-digit password. So friends, enter 16-digit password. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Friends, we can see we have limit. Now we cannot set. Friends, you can see 16-digit. Right click here. Same password again. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Same password again. Enter. Done option. Click here. Friends, on your log screen you can check we have 16-digit password. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0 1 2 3 4 5 6, and you can check guys 16-digit password we have in Oppo mobile. And press right click and you can unlock your phone. And friends, remember your password. If you do mistake, you cannot unlock your Oppo mobile. So friends, you want to use 16-digit password, so you can use, and you don't want to use, so friends, you can remove your 16-digit password. Enter your 16-digit password. After enter, friends, you can modify password, you can change password, and you don't want to use, so friends, click here turn off password. Enter your 16-digit password again. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 0. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Right click here, password will remove. After remove friends, you can set pattern lock, you can set your 4-digit password you want to set, so you can set. If you want, so friends, you can set from here again. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Are you friends understood how to set up 4 to 16-digit password setting in Oppo mobile? Bye.